The main finding we're talking about today of the GLASS-JWST program is the discovery that there's a lot of bright galaxies in the early universe, and galaxies formed faster and earlier than we thought before. Our two main science goals were first to find out how and when the first galaxies formed, and then to find out when and how fast the other elements like carbon and oxygen are formed. So really it's a quest for the beginning. How did it all begin?
Yeah, and all the data we've gathered so far point towards star formation starting earlier and proceeding faster than we anticipated. You know, and this is only possible now because James Webb has unprecedented light gathering power, can see objects that are fainter than we could see before. So in this image, there are about 6,000 galaxies that can be detected. And to give you an idea of how mind-blowing that is, the size of that field in the sky is equivalent to a grain of sand held at arm's length. So in just a tiny, tiny portion of sky, much smaller than the moon,
much smaller than any planet that you can see with your naked eye,
we detected 6,000 galaxies. And this is just the awesomeness of JWST. To me, this is significant. The telescope is performing better than we expected. So, you know, the performance is just extraordinary. And the universe is cooperating, yeah? I mean, and this has been the most exciting time of my life scientifically. You know, this is only the beginning, of course.